don't get it. 1 minute sofa, next minute you get married. I get my part of the bargain, my money's dumped.
Yeah, good for you.
I never want to see that lying bitch's face again. She never had a tumour.
Well, why would she make it up then, eh?
To crawl her way back into Ellie's life. But it's done. It's over. This will never be over. Because we can't stay away from each other, can we?
Speak for yourself.
You can't marry Nathan. Do you cheat on him?
Well, that's not going to happen. And you shouldn't be treating your son like this at his engagement party.
This is what we've got. It's unreal.
What a dirty little affair. You think that's special? Look, Nathan has done nothing but treat me with respect. He's taken so much time to make me realise that I am worth being loved.
I love you, Issa.
You love me in bed, that's about it.
No. You are the most beautiful woman I have ever laid my eyes on. Most intelligent. Sexiest.
Max, stop.
And we both know. Until you get that ring on your finger, you are not committed.
Lisa, can you help me put that banner up?
How long has this been going on? My dad and my fiancé! She came on to me.
No, that's not true, baby. You're all I ever wanted.
Don't touch me. Nathan, please. You pair of nasty
chicken. Please, this was the happiest day of my life.
Son, listen to me.
Get off me.
No, I promise I will never go near her again.
How can you do this to me?